I'm gonna take you to the bank, Senator.